Breaking overnight, one person was shot to death in southeast Albuquerque. Officers heard about shots fired at the Allsups on Zuni near Louisiana just before midnight. They found one person dead. Police are calling this a homicide, but haven't said if there are any suspects.